Big changes in the world of cable television today. Comcast has agreed to pay Time Warner $45.2 billion that will merge the two top cable companies in the United States. The merger is pending the approval of regulating agencies. The big winners of the deal are Time Warner shareholders. They will receive $159 per share of Time Warner stock. It closed yesterday at $135. Once the deal closes, Comcast will have over 30 million cable subscribers, by far the largest in the United States.